Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Last week of March is here, and this one, well, it starts off quite chilly as we had the sun and seasonably cool temperatures on Monday and cold temperatures tonight. We're back into the single digits far north, teens and lower 20s elsewhere. But it does warm a bit with plenty of sun on Tuesday. That milder air felt except at the coast where it will be cooler due to a sea breeze. And then a light mix of freezing rain and rain showers will take over later Tuesday night into early Wednesday morning. So there could be a few slick spots on untreated surfaces. But by the late morning, just a couple of rain shower chances. And then it dries out for Wednesday afternoon. And then another batch of scattered showers may develop on Thursday with one final batch of rain before the weekend, coming in Thursday night into early on Friday. As for a good part of the weekend, at this point, it's looking mostly dry, although there could be a couple of mixed or rain showers later Saturday night. Clear sailing tonight, plenty of sun for your Tuesday. Here we go with overnight lows. Take a look at this. It'll feel the part of winter by early morning, down to 8, 9, or 10 far north. Teens for many, 20 to 25, Manchester to Rochester, Nashua, and along the immediate coast. But for tomorrow, at least we have a fair amount of sunshine developing until very late day when a few high clouds will move on in. And then thickening clouds tomorrow night. Here comes that chance of a couple of mixed or rain showers very late Tuesday night, especially after 1 or 2 a.m. until the morning commute. Now, Futurecast overdoing the cold air right now, so it paints on plain old snow showers, but it will likely turn into a light mix, so any untreated surface may be a little bit slick through about 8 or 8:30 early on Wednesday morning. By the afternoon, we're back into the 40s with overcast skies and then a few more shower chances on Thursday. High temperatures tomorrow, very close to the average. A normal high this time of year at 49 degrees. We'll be very close to that statewide, except right at the coast where it will be a little bit cooler due to that onshore breeze, only about 43 or 44 degrees. By Wednesday, again, those shower chances in the morning, and then by afternoon, just mostly cloudy, a little bit cooler back into the 40s. Then we're up to 50 degrees with a few scattered showers Thursday. There is a chance that we could see a few more breaks of sun. If that happens, it'd be warm enough, the air mass would be, to get us into the mid to upper 50s. We'll have to see how that plays out. Right now, 50 looks to be the best call. Showers in the morning on Friday, partial sun by Friday afternoon, warming into the low to mid 50s. And then it's a mostly dry weekend for Easter weekend, with temperatures averaging out right at the norm for this time of year.